your back shift light.
Alright, and then they drop the breacher down. Next thing we have are the monkey bars, okay, or what we call the platoon trainer. He knows his various holds. So as I come down, I'm going to absorb it by a partial squat so you can protect yourself. Then we got rope climbs right here. They're going to go up and down the ropes. Hand over hand, where height can be kind of a disadvantage or a size differential. With the A-frame, you can weave back and forth, but for all intents and purposes.
Get over! Crawl! Crawl! Let's go!
Time. No one cares if you're tired. Get up! Why are you walking?
Let's go! Get on!
Over!
Now drop! Run! It's over, drop, run! Run! That way! Longs rocks, run!
On the rocks?
Let's go, go around!
Slow, faster, let's go!
Let's go! Get yourself across, go! Up over the wall!
With our nods, which are these right here, you're gonna use your night mode with your nods to find your target. It's like a IR.
The squad leader, I have three of these TO'd to my squad, meaning task organized. These are capable.
Which has more higher magnification than the squad optic, which is a SCOS.
Lay down, roll over from your back.
So on and so forth, right? Okay. Biggest thing is to make sure to get your legs out in front of you. So your legs kind of behind you, however you gotta move to kind of get your legs back out in front of you.
Turn around, down on the ground.
So as you can see, some of the techniques that they're doing leg sweep. They're doing virtually side control. From there into the mount position.
You did too? You too? Hey, yo! Hey, tag teams. So welcome to the club, right? So
you have to have what? Some type of what? Baseline. Am I right or wrong? Close your eyes for me. Can you do that for me? Don't hurt me. I come in peace, right? Position to protect them and provide care to them when in need. How about that? Can you show your hands?
Yeah, I know.
What'd you do?
I don't know.
We don't have to go.
Is it feeling dead?
Interesting.
Absolutely. Oh.
1 and 3. And to rotate your arm.
Probably pass the tank.
Vegas to the Metro Vegas K9 competition against 60 other police.